sick today. I'll see you at the gym.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope everyone's doing well. Today, Jazzy has for you two hidden liveries. I bet not many of you have. Oh God, what do you want? What's this cunt want? Bruh, you just walked in the mo chopper. Hey, it's the... Bro, do the belly dance for us. Yeah, you better run your fucking hamburger. Alright, as usual, guys, we'll be using the vagina as the donor car. So make sure you're already prepped up, you've been to the arena, you got glitched out, your friend invited you back to LSCM, and now you've caught out your donor car, which is the vagrant vagina. Now, all we're gonna do is go into the mechanic, pick liveries, and guys, we're gonna pick livery number two. Alright, livery number two, which is the basic camo. Now from here, I'm just going to go start up the sprint and proceed to do the rest of the merge. If you guys need to know how to do the merge, Uncle Jazzy will leave a link in the description below. But as most of you already know, I'll go ahead and show you the results. Alright, first up, guys, we have Douche Racing. Douche! Douchebag! Alright, this is hidden, disabled. So I'm pretty sure the only way to get it is through the merge. Yes, yes, skibbity bop bop. And I'll just show you guys, it's not in the list. The R88 has 8 liveries, and this is not one of them. All right, now if we hop back into the vagina, take it into the mechanic shop. All right, I've re-glitched out again. My friend invited me back to LSCM. So I'm just gonna go into the mechanic shop. Then we're going to go back into liveries and we are going to pick number 6. Alright, number 6, 90s sandbox. Now from here, I'm just going to go do the merge again. Alright guys, once you get to the yacht, you call up the captain, we're going to call out the R88. And here are the results. This one is the hidden piss washer.
Yeah, piss off, you bastard.
Now, same thing again, guys. As far as Uncle Jazzy knows, this is locked. It is hidden. Rockstar have decided not to release it yet. But Uncle Jazzy's gonna release it for you. Fuck yeah. Alright, if you've got those two liveries already, guys, let me know down in the comments below and I'll give you a big fat thumbs fuck off. No, I'm joking. I'll give you a thumbs up. Congrats. Sick cunt. But apart from that, we're getting to the end of this livery series, guys, so make sure you subscribe. You do not want to miss what Jazzy has in store for you guys next. Another series coming up. Alright, guys, that's the end of the video. Shout out to Lizzie from Brizzy. Giving Jazzy a sunset acrobat show. Quite nice.